All right, folks, we have a confession to make. We've been holding out on you. In the past, we have revealed when there is a birth here on property. Well, in November, we had a male giraffe calf born. We decided to keep our little guy out of the spotlight, mostly because he struggled at first. Worried about our brand new calf, we thought we would watch his progress for a little while before sharing. Not long after, however, he hit his stride, and the good news is, he is thriving. We were even lucky enough to have received a donation from the family of Congressman Roger Williams to name him Roger. So many of you have surely seen him by now if you have been through the park. And if you haven't, just look how cute he is. I know you're thinking you want to see him in person. One more surprise real quick. On December 24th, our giraffe Jan also gave birth to a female calf. To quote our giraffe animal care specialist Molly Shea, she is our bug-eyed beauty. I'm not sure if a name has been settled on yet, so keep an eye out. And if Roger wasn't enough to get you out here, maybe two little giraffes might be.